tapi suka pakai makeup. No, I'm joking.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Di video ini gue gak sendirian, gue bersama suami gue.
Hello.
Ya, Bang Ben, kita berdua bakal ngejawab pertanyaan kalian yang udah kalian tanyain di salah satu foto Instagram gue. Jadi 2 minggu apa 3 minggu yang lalu gue tuh ngepost satu foto di Instagram that you can ask anything about us. Dan thank you banget buat kalian yang udah tanya-tanya, gue dapetin 600 pertanyaan dan kita bakal jawab beberapa di antaranya. Kalau kalian ngerasa pertanyaan kalian enggak kejawab, mungkin pertanyaannya udah gue jawab di video gue yang ask anything about me part 1 sama part 2. Gue linknya ada di atas sini. Oke, okay, let's get started.
Yes, this.
Pertanyaan pertama, Ben, dari mana?
I'm from a little town called Swindon, which is about an hour west of London.
Pertanyaan kedua, first impression about me. First impression.
Yeah, I was at a Halloween party. She was pretty small. It's probably the first thing I thought. But then, she was very friendly, so easy to talk to. So, got on pretty well. So, kind of funny too. She had a pretty good job at the time, so that was kind of cool. So, there you go. That was my first impressions. Intrigued.
My impression about Ben pertama kali, I think you were cute.
Oh, that's nice.
Terus apa ya? Ben itu Ben itu pendiam waktu pertama-tama ketemu. You were a bit like shy.
Yeah, I was a bit, yeah.
Ya, Ben itu sedikit pendiam dan gua yang cowokan gitu. Tapi ya, gua suka cowok yang pendiam. Oke, okay, pertanyaan ketiga, Ben.
Pakai soft lens enggak?
Kamu pakai soft lens enggak?
That would be contact lenses, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
No, why on earth would I wear contact lenses?
Okay, karena mata kamu bagus, sayang.
Yeah. No, I don't wear. I've got a normal grey/blue eyes. I don't wear contact lenses. But thanks for asking.
Pertanyaan keempat, apa yang kakak suka dari Ben? Apa yang Ben suka dari Kak Rahel? Dari 24 Heavy. Apa
Ben?
What do you like about me?
It's pretty funny. So you know, you can always have a laugh. Yeah, definitely. You can have fun. So you know, if you're married to someone, you can't be bored of them. You probably have to make you laugh at a certain time, I'd imagine. Otherwise, you get pretty bored of them, I reckon.
Ben itu menurut gue dia adalah pria yang apa ya, husband material. Is that right?
Yeah, I suppose it's right. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Jadi menurut gue dia tuh seorang laki-laki yang apa ya, selalu support gue apapun kejadiannya, apapun yang gue alamin, dia selalu support gue gitu.
Yep.
Nomor 5.
What are you usually arguing about? I don't know.
About the habits, I think.
Perhaps habits. Difficult to say really.
Oh, yeah, kita sering berantem, it's about the rice cooker. That you put water on the rice, always.
Yeah, rice cooker.
Yeah, kita selalu berantem ini. Dia tuh pelupa banget ya. Terus gue tuh paling jijik kalau misalkan, lo tau kan ember yang buat rice cooker itu, kalau misalkan ngebersihin, gue tuh cuman kayak pengen dibersihin biasa doang. Tapi kalau Ben, itu sering banget masukin air ke dalam rice cookernya itu. Jadi kayak ada bubur yang kayak belenek-belenek gitu. Gue ngebayanginnya jijik. Terus gue jadi yang, itu sumpah gue kesel banget kalau misalkan dia suka naruh air di rice cooker. It's really disgusting, you know.
You gotta be careful with rice cookers.
Pertanyaan ke-6. Pernah give up gak pas pacaran? Dari Rina Rini Bahan.
No, not really. I probably wouldn't be sat here now, really. It's best to try and find solutions to your problems instead of giving up, yeah.
Nomor 7.
Who is the craziest? Well, that's probably pretty obvious in this relationship.
Kayaknya gak perlu dijawab karena...
Definitely not me.
Of course me.
Yeah.
Nomor 8, Ben.
Where did we meet? Met at a Halloween party in Kalimalang, in Jakarta Timur. I was working in a language school.
Apa yang membuat kakak yakin nikah dengan Bang Ben? Indira Rira. Gua gak tahu, tapi apa ya? Ben itu orangnya dia mau belajar dan dia selalu mau memperbaiki kesalahannya. Dia selalu mau menjadi orang yang lebih baik. Dan gue nggak tahu, kayak ada perasaan yakin aja dan gue nggak bisa ngejelasin. Tapi yang jelas gue tahu ini orang yang tepat. Kalau lo pernah ngerasain hal yang itu, mungkin lo akan tahu rasanya kayak gimana, nggak bisa diungkapin dengan kata-kata. Oke. Lanjut.
Next one. Who's more childish? And probably Rachel. Yeah. I'd say that. Yeah.
Betul itu. Terus pertanyaan selanjutnya, liburan pertama berdua.
Pulau Seribu.
Pulau Perry. Yeah. You remember that?
I do. We were friends from the school I was working in.
Ya, gue inget banget ya waktu pas pertama kali pergi ke... itu pertama kali nggak?
First time for you, I don't know, I think so.
Oh ya, pokoknya waktu awal-awal gue ke Pulau Pari, itu benar-benar nggak ada orang sama sekali. Terus di pantainya juga kita cuma berdua ya, sayang?
Tell me what's happening.
Yeah, yeah. Why do you live in Kazakhstan? I won't go into full depth of details for why I left Indonesia, I came here because I got a really good job opportunity, and I managed to persuade Rachel to come here, although we both decided we wanted to leave and try somewhere different, but I was kind of really lucky that I got a really cool job opportunity, so I came out here.
And then what are you doing in Kazakhstan?
What am I doing in Kazakhstan? I work at international schools. Most exotic place. Well, Indonesia's pretty exotic, yeah. So it's very difficult to beat that. Thailand is exotic, but it's kind of the same. Mm-hmm. I love Bali, but I'd probably say the most Indonesian kind of place, what you imagine Indonesian to be like for me, was probably, I don't know, maybe Kilimanjaro or maybe Belitung. They were the two that I would say, because it was, you know, there's not as many tourists in those little islands. And here we go. Have you ever had a long distance? That long distance relationship? Yeah. No. Hence, she's.
No, we have.
When?
When I was in England.
One month.
No, 1 month and 1.5 months.
1.5 months. Yeah. I went back to London. I had to get my visa to work here, and it took a little bit of extra time for Rachel to get her visa. Within about kind of like a month and a half. So yeah. Rachel was living in Swindon, where I'm from.
Ya, itu 1.5 bulan yang cukup berat sih buat gue. Ya, beda waktunya cukup lama, dan kalau gue bangun, dia masih tidur. Terus kalau dia pulang kerja, gue udah tidur. Selalu kayak gitu, dan susah banget lagi itu komunikasinya. Tapi kita selalu WhatsAppan ya, sayang, setiap hari. In that time, always WhatsApp.
Yeah, Skype.
Ya, Skype juga. Ben, are you a romantic person?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
I probably should buy a few more flowers at times.
Buy me more makeup.
Well, she gets enough of that anyway. But maybe perhaps flowers at times. Maybe I'm working on that and trying to improve it.
Ooh, good. Hey. Makanan Indonesia favoritnya Ben?
Oh, I like a lot. Can I say what I dislike as well?
Yeah, boleh.
Okay. Yeah, I love nasi padang. That's really, really good. Not very healthy, but you know, don't have to eat it every day. It is delicious. Really, really good. I like spicy food, so makanan manado with the cabai and stuff is great. The Chinese food you get in Indonesia is really good too, like saus padang. That's real good. Really like. Unique and kind of different. You don't really get that sort of stuff in other countries. Chinese food is totally different in other countries, which is kind of cool as well. They're my three favorites. Things I don't like. I don't like that you fry too much stuff. Everything's deep fat fried. It's really unhealthy, and it makes the meat really dry as well.
Pertanyaan selanjutnya ini dari Zarina Amalia. Ben, ngapain di Kazakhstan, kuliah atau kerja? Tadi kayaknya udah dijawab ya.
Yeah, we already said that.
Study.
Well, a bit of both really.
Yeah.
I'm working in a school, but I also I'm finishing off my masters.
19.
Tell us about your proposal.
We have two stories. Ben's stories and my story.
Yeah.
Okay, Ben, tell first.
Well, can I be honest?
Yeah, sure.
I was pretty drunk, and I proposed to her on an island. In the Thousand Islands, I wasn't supposed to, in some respects. I was going to, but I was going to wait like maybe a month or two. And I just jumped the gun. Couldn't wait, could I? Couldn't wait. yeah, there you go.
Jadi sekitar 3 tahun yang lalu, gue, Ben, sama teman-teman gue, kita tuh arrange trip ke Guzman Island di salah satu pulau di Pulau Seribu. Terus, ya, kita party di sana. Terus, pas udah mau tidur, gue tidur sama teman gue. Si Ben tuh ngetok-ngetok kamar terus, yang kayak, Rachel, I need to talk. And I was like, I need to sleep, Ben. I really need to sleep. I was so sleepy. And then Ben was a bit drunk at that time. And I, terus gue keluar kamar, terus Ben narik gue, terus dia bilang, would you marry me? Jadi gue pikir tuh dia bakal lupa. Jadi abis itu gue bilang, yeah, okay. Terus besok paginya gue gak mau nanya dong, hey Ben, you just proposed me last night. No, gue gak mau ngomong kayak gitu. Tapi ternyata besok paginya, you remember, don't you?
Yeah, remember that one.
Yeah. Akhirnya dia ingat. Yeah. Cuma lucunya itu tuh pas tanggal 1 April, which is April Mop.
April Fools. Anyway, next question.
Wait. Belum. Aku belum selesai cerita. Abis dia propose gue tuh cerita ke teman-teman gue, tapi enggak ada satupun yang percaya. Mereka selalu bilang, "Ah, itu pasti April Mop kan? April Mop kan?" Ya gitu deh. Ya kan? No one believe.
No, they didn't. They're pretty surprised.
Yeah.
Hey. Understandably. Yeah, do you prefer living in Kazakhstan or Indonesia? That's a good question.
Yeah.
Difficult to say. They're so different, and a lot of the good things about living in Indonesia is probably not so good here, and a lot of the good things about living here is probably not so good in Indonesia. So, yeah, it's really difficult. I'd say I personally prefer Kazakhstan in the sense that it's really relaxing, there's no traffic. It's more similar to Europe than Asia, so you know, it's kind of cool in that context. Lots of parks that you can go walking around, and you don't have to always get a taxi and stuff like that. You can go walking everywhere because it's not like you're going to get run over by an ojek or something like that. We don't have any ojeks here. Like, so, you know, on that sense, yeah, I prefer Kazakhstan. However, if you're going to ask me a place where I'd like to retire, it would be Indonesia over Kazakhstan, so maybe Indonesia wins in the end.
Okay.
It's a big country, Indonesia. You don't have to live in Jakarta.
Pertanyaan selanjutnya dari Yasmin Nabilan. Kakak nggak sayang kalau bikin makeup tutorial terus nggak kemana-mana? Kalau gue sih emang karena mata gue tuh sedikit sensitif, jadi kalau gue kemana-mana abis bikin makeup tutorial, biasanya gue copot soft lens atau enggak kayak ngebersihin sedikit. Yang penting alis tetap kece. Terus kalau misalkan gue nggak kemana-mana, biasanya emang gue hapus karena gue sayang sama muka gue. Gue nggak suka terlalu makeup yang heavy kalau nggak kemana-mana. So yeah, it's okay.
Fine, nothing wrong, eh? Right, I'm gonna go make a tea. Be back in a minute. Okay.
Pertanyaan selanjutnya dari Arvenia BDM. Tujuan negara yang belum pernah kesampaian?
Cuba. I want to go to Cuba really badly. Be really cool.
Our destination. That's your destination.
Oh, our. Oh dear. Where would we like to go? Both of us. America.
Oh yeah, America.
Yeah, I'd like to go to America.
Ben, ada nggak tipe cewek Indonesia yang disuka sama bule? Terus emang benar bule itu suka cewek yang eksotis, yang kulitnya eksotis?
No, that's absolutely load of rubbish. No. It's a complete generalization. You should stop generalizing. That's what you should do.
Ya pokoknya dia bilang nggak semua bule suka sama cewek yang kulitnya eksotis. Dia lebih apa ya? Lebih ke individual, right?
Yeah.
Personal, not from physics. Nomor 24, pernah dimasakin sama Ben. Siapa yang paling rajin bersihin rumah dari Kiki Rezeki?
Yeah, I used to be a chef, so I cook because I used to do it for money as a job. So I cook. She cooks. She taught herself, and she's pretty good. She cooks good Indonesian food. Too much oil sometimes. She loves frying stuff. But yeah, she's getting good, getting better. So that's nice. We usually share stuff to do with the with the flat, because we have no maids in Kazakhstan, see? Mm-hmm. Can't get a maid here. So, you know, you can get a cleaner, but, you know, it's a bit of a waste of money. So we have arms, we have legs, we can do these jobs ourselves. So, yeah, we split it even.
Ya, jadi kadang-kadang kayak hari Senin, Selasa, Rabu itu gua yang masak, terus Kamis, Jumat, Sabtu, Minggu you cooking, ya.
Yeah.
Ini dari Deti Dance 2608. Gimana rasanya punya mertua bule? Suka dimarahin enggak kalau bangun siang? Waktu gua tinggal di Inggris sama mertua gue, Ben-nya tinggal di Kazakhstan. Mertua gue tuh nyokapnya Ben, she is the most sweetest person that I ever met. Udah kayak nyokap gue sendiri banget, jadi gue mau bangun siang, mau bangun malam, mau ngapain aja juga, she doesn't really care. Your mom.
No, she's got her life to worry about, so she's not gonna worry about Rich.
Yeah, jadi nyokapnya tuh baik banget, jadi waktu pas di sana, gue tuh sering banget yang namanya sedih karena Ben gak ada di rumah. Tapi dia tuh selalu kayak, apa ya, entertain me banget. Oh, Rachel, mau shopping? Ayo kita shopping. Rachel, lo mau makan apa? Mau KFC? Mau bacon? Mau apapun dia. Ya, jadi nyokapnya Ben tuh selalu kayak, apa ya, spoil gue banget. Mungkin karena dia gak punya anak perempuan. Maybe she doesn't have.
Daughter, no, she doesn't have a daughter.
Yeah, so she really...
Rachel is like her daughter, yeah.
Yeah, we are really close, yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah. Apa hal terkecil yang dilakuin Ben yang bikin kakak Rich setengah modier? Ben itu suka bilang ke gue, Rachel, you are very clever, you can do whatever you want to do and you will be successful. Dia hampir setiap hari bilang kayak gitu sama gue. Jadi apa ya, kayak moral spirit yang gue gak dapetin dari orang lain. Hal terromantis apa yang pernah Ben lakuin sama gue? Oh, itu yang waktu pas di Belitung.
Oh yeah, she broke her leg and I carried her everywhere.
Ya, jadi waktu pas kita honeymoon. Waktu pas honeymoon itu gue sempat patah kaki seminggu sebelum honeymoon, kaki gue tuh patah, ankle gue kayak retak gitu, terus gue mesti pakai gips, gue mesti pakai tongkat, gue nggak bisa jalan selama 6 bulan. Tapi karena kita udah booking hotel, kita udah booking pesawat, kita udah booking semuanya, terus kita tetap ngejalanin honeymoon ke Belitung, tapi gue benar-benar nggak bisa jalan. Jadi kemana-mana tuh Ben dorong gue pakai kursi roda, gendong gue kemana-mana kalau gue mau ke toilet atau mau kemana-mana. Dan yang parahnya itu ternyata pas sampai sana hotelnya itu toiletnya tuh bukannya duduk tapi jongkok, dan gue benar-benar nggak bisa ngapa-ngapain. Jadi kita mesti nyari hotel yang ada toilet duduknya, tapi waktu itu tuh pas tahun baru, jadi semuanya tuh full book dan kita berdua itu seharusnya pergi jalan-jalan. Tapi malah nyari hotel yang ada toilet seatnya.
Oh, the question, sorry, yeah. How many years are you separated in age? It's like she's 3 months older than me. We're the same age, both 30.
Ben, I don't want people know that I'm
30. Rachel is 30.
Ben, I don't want people know that I'm 30.
Rachel is 30. Next question.
Apa pendapat Ben pas kakak jadi vlogger dari Kalidias?
He's really productive and yeah, definitely, it's really cool.
Nomor 32, ada rencana tinggal di Indonesia dari Dekmoy? Do you have any plan?
Oh, I'd like to retire there. A little bit tricky at the moment with work visas, but you never know, maybe one day. If I got the right opportunity and the school was right, then yeah, I'd come back. Jakarta, it would have to be a pretty good school. I prefer to go to Bali.
Pertanyaan nomor 34. Kok...
It's quite funny.
Kak, kok video vlognya jarang ada Ben? Pernah kesepian nggak dari Di Anjani? Karena Ben itu kerja, jadi kita kalau misalkan nge-vlog itu kalau ada Ben cuman kayak weekend doang ya sayang.
I'm really busy. I've got like you know, I've got a pretty really busy job and also as well I'm doing my master's, finishing that off. But you might see me make a little cameo appearance every now and then.
Kakak pernah kesepian nggak? Waktu awal-awal pindah ke Kazakhstan, ya. Itu 3 bulan pertama gue cuma nangis doang karena itu sedih banget karena gue kangen sama keluarga gue, kangen pekerjaan gue. Excuse me. Tapi sekarang karena gue udah banyak and I said excuse me. Tapi sekarang karena udah banyak teman, terus being a YouTuber is really fun. So yeah, kalau boleh gue bilang sih ini adalah apa ya, state hidup gue yang paling bahagia sih. Siapa yang paling sering ngambek dan siapa yang biasanya minta maaf duluan dari Adve 11?
Oh, exactly. She never apologizes. She's a nightmare. It takes her ages to apologize. Ages. I don't know if it's a cultural thing or something. It's ridiculous. Just sometimes, you know, beat your hand up and make a mistake.
Yeah. And are you angry? You just
stay at the back. Yeah, so you take ages to apologize.
Yeah. Kalau Ben tuh orangnya emang salah sedikit pasti dia minta maaf. Cuman kalau gue orangnya rada gengsian. Cewek, Bo! Next question. Alasan apa yang kakak punya untuk gak ninggalin Ben? Dari Monica Tahean. Alasannya, gue gak punya alasan buat ninggalin Ben. Itu alasan gue. Next question. Ben, bisa ngomong bahasa Indonesia gak? Coba praktekin. Dari Chesta 9.
Bisa, saya bisa bicara bahasa Indonesia. Sudah tinggal di sana, di Jakarta buat 3 tahun. Mungkin di sana lagi. Dan saya mau belajar lebih bahasa Indonesia.
Bisa! Ben suka pete enggak dari Hari Putra?
Pete?
Iya, yeah, pete.
Pete? I do. It smells weird. It does smell quite strange. But yeah, pete's cool. We usually eat it when we go to like Bandung and near Chiata. Yeah, near there, and you can get like pate there and
Ikan asin.
Ikan asin's a bit weird. However, pate, that's the point. And with chili sauce, it's good. It's good. Yeah. Who likes being jealous the most? I'm not jealous of anything. Yeah. Rachel does. No, not at all. Not jealous. Nothing to be jealous about. That sounds horrible. No. You know, I don't really look at my wife to be jealous with her. That jealousy, you know, should never be jealous anyway.
Ya, gue juga kayaknya selama kita nikah, gue gak pernah jealous sama dia. What's your opinion? Apa pendapat Kak Ben saat kakak bikin video parodi yang mukanya dijelek-jelekin? Dari lo, Roland Nirisa 19. What do you think when I do the thing?
I think they're pretty funny sometimes. A bit weird, though, aren't they? Sometimes pretty crazy. But yeah, they're pretty funny. Make me laugh. They make a lot of people at work laugh as well.
Apa reaksi Ben kalau Kak Rach masak makanannya nggak enak?
Sometimes like she got a lot better, much better at cooking food, you know, so the only time when she makes mistakes is when she uses too much oil. You know, sunflower, olive oil is alright, but you know, sunflower, it's not a good taste. Mostly pretty good though. I will stick up.
Ben suka marah nggak kalau kakak beli make up dari Destian Dini?
No, never. Any plans to live in the UK, United Kingdom, my home country? Currently none. Yeah. You never know what might happen, but yeah, no, thank you.
Why?
Cold, expensive, always cloudy, negative people a lot of the time, and life's about being positive. Moaning is pointless. It took me a while to learn that one. Lots of things I love about my country. I love music. I love the atmosphere.
Primark.
Sheila's Primark. Yeah, it's some real cool things about England. But from what I do as a job, it's definitely not the place for me.
Dari Tata Angelic, ngurus nikah sama WNA ribet nggak? Kalau dibandingin sama nikah sama orang Indonesia, sih kayaknya lebih ribet karena harus bolak-balik ke embassy. Tapi percaya deh, kalau emang lo udah niat nikah, itu menurut gue sih segala sesuatunya tuh pasti bisa dipermudah.
Dream city to live.
Dream city to live, can you say it? Yeah. In the tree?
Okay. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, Singapore. Bye.
Alright, go.
Tuh kan, gitu emang anaknya tuh jail banget. Ya, kenapa?
It's warm. It's lots of international schools and the subject I teach as well. It's really big for that because they have a big immigrant population there. So there's lots of need to teach the language that I teach.
Pertanyaan selanjutnya dari Ea Sinambela. Kakak kan orang Batak, ada pertentangan ortu enggak waktu saat nikah? Nyokap bokap gue tuh cukup liberal, walaupun nyokap gue tuh orang Batak, tapi kayak adiknya nyokap gue itu nikah sama orang Aceh, terus ada yang nikah sama orang Toraja, jadi udah nggak terlalu apa ya harus nikah sama orang Batak juga. Pertanyaan selanjutnya dari Ivana Putri, youtuber favorit. Youtuber favorit gue itu Desi Perkins, Promise Pan, Kathleen Lights, siapa lagi ya? Kalau Indonesia semua Indonesian beauty vlogger. Gue suka banget sama Chandra Liao, gue suka sama Edo Zul. Siapa lagi? Oh, gue lagi suka banget sama Agung Hapsah, di youtuber baru gitu. Gue suka banget nontonin video-videonya. Siapa lagi? What's your favorite youtuber?
I only know one.
Siapa?
You.
Am I your favorite?
Well, it's not much competition, so...
Pertanyaan selanjutnya, kenapa nikahnya cepat banget dari Nana AP23?
I was running out of options.
Oh, gitu. Nggak tahu kalau when you know, you know.
Yeah, that's the one. Yeah. It was pretty quick though. It was pretty quick.
Yeah. Ya sih, kita pacaran tuh kayak 7 bulanan apa?
Still married now, must be doing something right. Communicate with each other, what language?
Yeah.
That's not a bad question actually. To be honest, she does speak to me in Indonesian a lot, but I'm really lazy and I can't be bothered to speak back in Indonesian. My listening's a lot better than my speaking now. It should be the same. But I'm a bit lazy. I only really speak Indonesian when I really have to. Taxi drivers, nasi padang, and Rachel's English is obviously really good. So if it's something serious, then obviously we'd speak in English.
Ben, lo lebih suka kakak Rachel pakai make up atau no make up dari Marcian Bisa?
Lebih suka pakai makeup. No, I'm joking. I don't mind. I actually prefer less makeup than more, to be honest. She's good at what she does. So it doesn't really bother me. It really doesn't.
Kak, Bang Ben keteknya bau nggak dari Lailir?
Wow, that's really. That's
a... Let me smell it. Nggak kok, keteknya wangi banget.
Oh my god. Question 52.
Pertanyaan terakhir, ini banyak banget yang nanya, punya rencana untuk punya bayi apa enggak? Yes, we want to have a kid, tapi kalau kita punya anak itu kita benar-benar mau yang apa ya? Mau benar-benar jadi orang tua yang serius gitu, enggak mau yang asal-asalan. Dari tempat tinggal, kita harus punya tempat tinggal dulu yang pasti, kita nggak pindah-pindah dari Indonesia ke Inggris, ke Kazakhstan, kemana-mana. Pokoknya kita harus punya tempat tinggal yang pasti dulu, baru kita berencana punya anak. Karena kalau di Kazakhstan, lo bayangin nggak sih kalau lo hamil, tapi nggak ada dokter satupun yang ngerti bahasa lo. Kalau ada sesuatu terjadi, kan lo kayak apa ya... Kayak takut lah pasti punya anak kalau tinggal di sebuah negara yang dokternya aja tuh nggak bisa bahasa Inggris. Ya, semoga ini bisa menjawab pertanyaan kalian semua. And
yeah. Yeah, maybe in the future.
Yeah. And then we finish.
We're finished.
Woo! Okay guys, thank you so much for watching.
Thank you.
Kalau kalian belum nge-like video ini, jangan lupa like, juga subscribe channel gue karena ada 2-3 video setiap minggunya. And thank you once again for watching. We'll see you on my next video.
Next time, bye-bye.
Stay gorgeous. Bye-bye.
Bye. Oh, it's a video instead.
What?
It's a video.
No.
I got you making a funny face though.
Maria, Maria.
Ben, stop killing me.
We're up to Rich.
What are you doing?
Video. Rachel!
So cold!
Is that a video?
Drink. He's put in your brain that you drink a red wine.
It's disgusting.
Who's the cutest girl in the world? Raga. Who's the sweetest girl in the world? Raga.
who's the annoying person in the world? Rachel.